I didn't think about it. Anyways, it's fine. Let's just check. Simply who has the worst defense. Well, also it's fine. Otter is very fine. Rhodey, probably Rhodey and Melody, yeah. Well, those are the two left, but I think Rhodey needs more than Melody. So let's do something here. Oh, before I forget, there's something else I wanted to do. So I went here, this is the mansion of Aubergine, because I was curious what happens if I go here without having the gold key. It just says, Tobira wa kataku tozasareteiru. The door is firmly shut, or yeah, shut, locked. Asa wa tobira wo shirabeta. Kagi ga kakatteiru yō da. It seems like it's locked. That's one thing. I just basically just ran here, skipping all the battles. Which was it? 6? Nope. 5? Alright. Well, there's one more thing. Just one more thing before I forget about that as well. Actually, we get to meet Julian here. This is Julian. Well, is he Julian? Or maybe he says something more once I'm back from the castle itself. But then he says something like he's missing his dad because he went to the Aubergine mansion. Which then brings up the point, Freddy in the pub could really well be his father. Or the other guy, Alan, who's basically drunk. Because they haven't gone yet. Because I thought that he already said, like, little Julian, the boy, already said that, well, my father was already gone. I didn't remember him just saying some vague stuff about the witch tower. So anyways, the theory continues to exist. I'm not gonna find anything for Melody for a while, so I think this is a good idea. Well, is there something else that's like a little bit better? Do you have? Don't have anything. Decisions. 2,000 gold and a lot of shit to buy. We're gonna find this for her soon enough. Anything else from here? We might get one of these. Yeah, well, alright, try this. Nope. That's at least something. Sure. Let's take it. That's a ladder there. Probably this as well, because we're not gonna find anything for Rhodey for a while. Well, that's pretty good. Yep, let's do it. Yep, you can take that one. So we got some new armor for these two goons. We're gonna find one of these in Forest of Aubergine, but then I think I'm gonna have enough money for this then. Not this, that's too expensive. I'm gonna find one of these shield. Kinda could buy this for Rhodey. There's really nothing else I wanna buy. Like, Arthur is fine. I can't really do much for Melody because we're gonna find this for her and probably the circuit as well. So it makes no sense to buy these. For Rhodey, and then Arthur is fine. I don't have much money for anything else, but maybe this. Oh yeah, that's good. That's pretty sexy. I like to make Rhodey OP as fuck. Well, and... it would be so good if I could buy this, but I just can't. That's just a shame. I actually also need something. I could buy this and this. And that would put me into a situation where I have more gold that I can't spend yet. I could buy this. Let's try something else. Because now I feel like Rhodey is a bit too powerful. Should buy this. Definitely, because that's the only thing I can give her. I could sell the Mithril, couldn't I? I don't wanna carry it. Well, let's sell the Mithril. How much do you give me for this? That actually does save me. I wanted to first read what it actually says about it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, not Shiraberry. I'm just not used to these icons yet. Robu Kainobu. Oh, it just says that. Okay. Kajiya de aksesari ni sanko shite moraeru. Sanko? Was it Kako? Kako manufacturing. So this can be made into an accessory at a blacksmith. Believe it or not. It doesn't say anything much here. Well, if I can sell it, I will sell it. Why not? She still doesn't have detox though. Alrighty, got my mind made up. That's what we're going to do. Nope. Yeah, first sell the Mithril. I don't want to hold on to it. Why would I do that? Just to make sure. It's 500 gold, it's not much. It's basically nothing at this point. Even later in the game, it's not going to matter. So we find, yeah, we have that. And I have a little bit more gold to spend. I kinda wanna buy this for Rhodey. Make him stupid. I can also buy this, or the Katabira. Yeah, I could buy this. Not for us. And then I can buy the shield as well. And then they are kind of even. I have 300 gold left. It's whatever. Ooh, 10 gold. I wonder how much that does for me. Let's just check. Item, armory. That's a circuit. Oh, it doesn't fucking tell you how much does it. Oh, this guide sucks. Right, circlet? Come on, can you give me a... kind of, how much does it... seriously, none of these guys have statistics on them. Okay, great. Who drops this again? Dungeon. Enrich dungeon. Enemies. Oh, it's a hand slave. I'm gonna be dumbfounded if the hand slave doesn't drop it. It's only... okay, you know what? That's it. It's fine. I have so many herbs, I actually have to clear out my inventory a bit. How many monsters am I going to get? Or how many items am I going to get? That's the question. Basically, that I have to hold on to one. Well, the crests, yes, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plus whatever drops. I don't really want to have to sell two of these. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, I'll sell two. I guess it's better than having two less medical herbs, but having a better defense on Melody, because she sucks for it. And there is no... it's not guaranteed that I'm actually gonna get the circlet. If I don't get it... oh my god, only for two? Fine. Might actually save for hide. Alright, 100, fine. I've lost like, I don't know... 6 gold for that. 2 defense. Fine, so how do we do now? He's gonna get the ban, she's gonna get the ban, but that's it. That's it. I mean, you can't do much about her defense, that's just the way it is. These two guys need defense like a mother. Yeah, I'm good with that, I'm fine. I'm fine with this setup. I could spend the rest of my money on med herbs, but I don't care. I think I'm gonna be fine. Well, you have heal anyways. I wonder who's the fastest. Rhodey. Okay, so Rhodey should be full on med herbs. Because if I'm in some shitty situation, then he needs to move ASAP. One more. Now you're fine. You're fine. Because you both have heals, anyways. Yeah. And who's the next fastest? It's Arsa, okay. I guess it's fine, and Arsa, really, his mana for now is only 4 heals. He actually has 15 free heals, plus whatever level ups I'm getting. And then Melody is just... and I'm not gonna use Blast, because that's useless for her. Alright. Need to go to the castle now, finally. It's castle time. That's the well. I have to remind myself to come back to the storytellers once in a while, because then the other storyteller might have some new things to say. Enrich Joe. Wait, what? There you go. Boy. これはアーサー殿。よくぞお帰りになりました。お帰りになりました。Well, it's Sir Arthur. He did well to have come back here. Or, yeah. Kaido が、Heisa? Was it Heisa? I think it was Heisa. Yeah.閉鎖されてしまったことで本当に戻られるとは思いませんでした。魔女リリクス様の言う通りでしたな。So, Relix, the witch Relix said, Lady Witch, anyways, the witch Relix said that you won't beable to come back, and thus I thought that you would really not be able to come back because the main road was closed. お帰りなさい、アーサー殿。あの、おばば、魔女リリクス様のつい、なんか、つい、What the heck is that?That's not him. Well, I kinda have to search for it. Oh well.That. Just have to spot it because it's the same relic all three times. Actually, that's 1, 2, 3 times 3, is it? So 9? No, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's actually 12. Oh, there you go. I can count.2 plus 2 equals 4 minus 3 is 5, is 1. Simple math. Something like that. Susho! Ah, Susho! Ah, okay, so I said, あのおばばのルックス様の水晶に、こう、無事な姿が、映る映る映っていたとか、Welcome back, Sir Arthur. That old woman, the witch Relix's crystal, in her crystal, we could have seen your shape, or you, being well and everything. Soda.伝言、伝言を頼まれておりました。アーサー殿が間もなく戻られるので、王様まで。出頭 appearance attendance 出頭されるように伝えようと that's right I've already received word yeah kind of I've already been told that Sir Arthur is going to soon return. Also another. So I have to. Also another. So I'm gonna let you have attendance, kind of. I'm gonna let the king know about this. So I don't have to talk to them a lot. That's good. But then you said so I didn't think, I mean the guard says, I didn't think that you'd be coming back. But the Vitrulix said nah, she's gonna come back. So she was right. Alright, well, that was good. There are a few things to look out for here. Mainly. Who the heck are you? Olza? I guess that's the throne. Olza. Olza no aida de Osama ga omachi de gozaimasu. Dozo heya no naka ni osusumi kudasai. So the king is waiting for you in the throne room. Please step inside the room. Heck are you? Almost when I say this Jusha for some reason. Why can't I find that bit? Whatever. Test this. Yeah, there you go, Jusha. I knew it. He's follower, attendant. You look more like a sage to me, though. There's an item. Where is that suspicious-looking wall? First, let's get the item. Guess castle. Before seeing the king, suspicious wall. I have to find something that looks like that. Might be the other side. Yeah, Ayashi Kabe, strange wall. Asawa Kabe wo shirabeta. Looky, looky. We got Tamanegi wo mitsuketa. Ninpo? Nin. What is it called? Tamari. I have to look it up again. Nin. Ninpo. Kinda looks like Nin. Yeah, that is Nin. Nintai. Endurance. Oh, Nintai no Tama. Oh, this is the first time we find this. That's the other one is the garlic. The arcane garlic. Endurance, perseverance, patience. So Asawa Nintai. No. Tamanegi wo mitsuketa. Also found the endurance onion. 特に怪しいところはなかった。Still says it's a strange war, but then you search it again, it says, well, it doesn't really look that much strange. Alright, well. And there is a legend that actually the developers wanted to put something there, but then they just decided to put power up rather. I don't know if that's true or not, but I mean, it does look strange that the wall says it's a strange wall, but it doesn't really look strange at all. Okay, what does this do? What's the word for this protection thing? Tairu. Oh, bear. Okay, withstand. Okay. Tai breathu. No. Ah, okay. Noryoku atai ga appu. So it increases the breath protection. Alright. Who has the worst breath protection? Arthur, well. How much can I use this for? What is it called? It's onion? Onion, yeah. Stamina, onion. 3-5. Okay. I wouldn't mind a 5-1 Arthur with this. Unlucky. We also have to talk to Sabato here before we actually go to the king. Oh, come on, give me a 5. I know you want to give me a 5. There you go. So it's enough to mess around in the menu to reset RNGG. That's great. That's great. I'm fine with that. Whoever has the lowest skill in it gets it. Wanna make this as balanced as possible, at least for the beginning when it's everything is hard. Alright, I think this is where Sabato is. Oh no. That's the Kanji of Samurai. Attendant maid. These are maids, Chijo. Hey, it's funny how it's like the samurai onna, where you know that some samurai cannot be women. So probably it's like, yeah, samurai's attendant. Ima ririksu sama no yatte iru kinmu? No, shokumi, shoku. Shokumu wa motomoto Kenja Sabato sama ga yatterashita wa Osama wa doushite Kodai Koukan Dai. Now, originally, what the Sage Sabato used to do is now done by Lady Relix. Why did the king like shift? Like, why did the king change this or alter this? Why? What could be the reason? Minnaka. Sonkei. Minnaka sonkei suru Sabato sama to. Chikatte. Chikau. That's not the Chikau. No. Chigau? Yeah. Mina sama to chigatte. Rikusu sama wa nanda ka osoroshii wa. Dakara Okuto no to ni wa dare mo ikimasen. Okuto? Northeastern Tower? Do they mean the shrine? Okuto Tower. I don't. Well. Everyone is respecting Lord Sabato. In contrast to the Lady Relix, who is quite terrifying. That's why nobody goes to the Northeastern Tower anymore. At all. I guess it's just the tower of the castle. I guess that's where Relix lives now. I don't understand what the little boy was talking about, some tower and straight. Well, I guess, yeah. I thought it's like outside the city. I think we never go there. That's kind of an unexplored thing. Relix-sama no norimono ga that's Uchu, but Chu space army there. Chu o tobu no wa subete ano hito ano kata no maryoku nano da sou yo. Nante osoroshii maryoku nano de shou. The thing that Relix is riding or is sitting on floats in midair. It seems like that's part of her power. But it's kind of terrifying one. Shikamo norimono. Oh, norimono. Is it norimono? I think so, yeah. Shikamo norimono no seimen. Showman? Oh, it's showman. It used to be showman. Yeah, showman, let's say, of course. Front. Shikamo norimono no showman ni aru tsusho? What is tsusho? Yeah, tsusho. Ni aru tsusho de nani mo kamo ga mitoshi mitosu, see without obstruction. Mitos, mito, mitose, mitoseru rashii no yo. Honto. Oh, it's the, you know what? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Please, give me that kanji. No. You fucking... I'm sorry, I'm swearing a lot. So it has this. I knew I already checked this one. But it just... Can't... Just can't... Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Isukimi. No, Warui. It's actually... But it says here Isukimi ga Warui, but it doesn't matter. So eerie. Isu. Oh, it's Isu? Is it like shallow? What kind of... What's that? Light. Yeah, light. Furthermore... on the front of that... Norimono, what's the right word for that? That vehicle. Yeah. That... conveyance. That ride. That thing on the front of it, there's a crystal where... which you can use to... see anything. I've heard. It's really... She's really an eerie person. Well, you tell me that, I will have to fight her. Not just now. I'm not gonna fight her now, but... we'll have to fight her pretty soon. Oh, look, fighters. Zenbiyohei. Nakama no forte wa Ichisoku. Aki. One step ahead. Ichis Hito Ashisaki ni modotte kite. Enrich yo ni tori haitta yō da na. Oh no. Kawakin. Kawakin. Kawachika. Tsokkin. アソシエート Tsokkin no you ni Furimatteyagaruze Furi Mai like dance. Yeah, I think so. Furu... Matte Yagarize. So our teammate, Forte, returned before us. And he went into... got Torihairi. He got taken in. He entered, basically. Yeah, I guess so. He got taken in with the king. Or he got... That's the problem. Here it doesn't really... Oh, it's actually Torihiro, not Torihiro. He got taken in by the king to the throne room, basically, and he got taken in by the king to become his entourage, and now he's basically dancing around as the king wants him to dance. Even if I try to talk to him, he doesn't respond. What does he think he has become? Ikesukanai. Nasty, creepy. Hontoni ikesuka ne yarou daze. He's really just a nasty worm. Omae wa... What the heck is that? Tamashi or spirit? Probably something like spirit. So it has that. It has kind of... this crap. Ghost? I can't really find it. Oh no, that's the one. Maybe Tamashi? Oh, it's Tamashi, yeah. Spirit. Omae wa Tamashi toka o shinjiru ka? Do you believe in spirits? そうか、だったら話が。レリクシ様の塔に何かが入るところを。Luckily, that's 自然の禅。偶然。偶然に嘆き？Witnessing. 嘆きしてしまったんだよ。Okay, well then, I'll tell you this. I have observed, by chance, by coincidence, something going into Relix, the lady Relix's tower. That's going to be harsh to find. I presume that's not a simple compound kanji. Oh wow, sorry, it's not going to work. Okay, well, search. That's an easy one to find though. This. Uh, saying that. Not that easy. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4. If that's a radical, then it's not. Alright. Well, that should be a... There are not too many. It's actually, this is 1, 2. That's actually 3 comp. Okay, so it's 3 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kind of. Shouldn't be a lot more than that. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it kind of strange. Oh, it's the other way around. Monokage. Shelter, hiding place. Monokage kara... Kostori... Stealthily... Miteta mono da kara... Hakkiri to nani ga to haienai nani ko nani ga to wa ienai nda ga are koso tamashi to ga rei. It's a nice spirit. Rei no. Rui. Ni chigai nai. Okay, see. So, I was stealthily, I was secretly looking from a safe place or a hideout. But I could, so I could clearly see something that I cannot describe. But it looked like some kind of, but I'm sure it was some kind of spirit or soul, ghost or spirit or something. Yeah. What if I say... God damn it. So ka. Soria so da yo na. Ore datte miko mizu no yohei da. Anna mono sae minakeria shinjinai sa. Miko Miru? We call Mizu reckless. That we call Mizu no yohei da. Okay. Ah, I see. Well, that's right. I am just a foolhardy mercenary. Anna mono sae minakeria. If only I would. Anna mono sae minakeria. I would only believe in such a thing if I've seen it. Anna mono sae. If only I would see a ghost, I would believe in it. And then that's kind of funny. I think you're just just have a split personality as my friend. お前たちがローディを倒したので、俺たちは時期にお払い箱だろうぜ。俺たちは時期にお払い箱だろうぜ。地方？ありがとう。仕方。Oh, of course, 仕方ね。西の地方にでも行ってみるか。俺たちは時期に、What do you mean by 時期に？時期に、洗い箱。So what he means, お払い箱 Fired? I see. So, you guys, because you guys have defeated Rhodey, we have been fired for...We have been fired for now. We will be fired for now, I guess. Not fired, but like our service will end probably. There's nothing to do. Let's go to the west. Let's see what's there.Good thinking, bro. It's time to talk to Mr. Sabato. I'm not gonna be able to reach the king, but that's fine. Finally, that's Sabato. Sabato no... Dare kore? No, that's not it. Alright.It has online it. Wife, oh, Tsuma. Okay. Sabato no Tsuma. Sabato's wife. And that's, Oh my god. Oh, it's husband. Oh, I can't.I just don't use these words.、And、even Japanese people don't say them. Otto, of course. They don't say Otto. They say Uchinohito or Danna-sama or something like that. Otto wa Majo ga sono Seki?Okay, その座を取って変わるまで、I can't remember for the life of me. OQ, oh, Royal Palace, of course. OQ Kenja として、使えていたのですが、今ではこんな、汚い 翔平や姉妹です。小部屋？小部屋？小部屋クローゼット My husband was the palace advisor, the palace wise man, was working as palace wise man until that witch has taken his place, and now we live in this small, dirty little closet. あれほど。妻が、とか台もある。あは、ガーレン。あ、ほこり、あれほどほこりの高かった。夫がこんな仕打ち？仕打ち？poor treatment 仕打ちに、耐えているのはそれだけの理由があるからです。There is a reason. それだけ、それだけの理由があるからです。There is a reason why such a prideful that my prideful, well, yeah, hokori. That my husband, who's very, there is a reason why such a prideful man, such as my husband, has been putting up with such bad treatment.
この国にこれから起こる
災、is it like calamity?わさわい。OK, that's catastrophe. Okay.
この国にこれから起こるわさわいは、それは恐ろしいものだそうですわ。夫はそれに命をかけるつもりです。
I see. So the reason is that a misfortune is going to happen to this country, and it's going to be very terrible. And my husband is ready to put his life on the line to prevent this for this country.Do we want to talk to Sabato right now? I think he's going to... Oh, let's go. Oi, Enrich Joe wa iseki no ue ni tateta no de chika no... It's not Mairu. Mairu?Different. No. Oh, God damn it. One, two, three. So that has that. And I think that's it.
Itaru.
Attain, lead to a place. Okay.立てるので、地下の
いたるところに通路が通っているが、混み入っていて、迷子のMeiro, no yō nano ja.
Okay, so because the Enrich Castle has been built on some historical ruins, there is passage leading to these historical ruins underground. However, if you go down to this passage, it's supposed to be kind of like a maze. Once you get in that passage,
その昔あそこを検索。
No, that's not Kens. Well, it's part of it. Kensaku. That's the second bit, and the first bit is Saga Su. Tansaku. Search, look up.
その昔、あそこを探索した頃には、何人もが戻らん人となってな。それ以来、
since 以来進んでいくものな、進んでいくものだ、ものなどおらんよ。
So long time ago, we have been looking into it.
But no matter how many people we sent down there, no one returned. Since then, no one has really been going down there at all.
なぜこんなことを言うと思うな?
Why am I saying that? おぬしたちの未来が見えるからじゃ。わしは天を
わしは元王宮賢者サバトと申す。
Oh, he's actually giving us some hints here. So, why am I saying this to you? Well, I can see the future. Wow. And I can see the future, and that's because I can see the future. I am the previous.Wise man of this palace, Sabato. That's all you have to say to me? And I guess that makes sense. He knows that we're going to be thrown in jail. Then he also knows that we're going to win eventually. Alright, cutscene time. Is there anything else I have to take here? I don't think I missed anything. Oh, yeah.Forcing the king, so what's next? Once I see the king. Well, let's just go in and initiate this sequence. Because we can. I thought that Sabato would tell us more. Oh well. Oh wait, there's more?Oh god. Oh, thank god those are closed. I guess I can go in these later. Maybe that's the tower they were talking about. That's east, that's true.I don't think think I can get in any of these. Yay, more doors. Hey, she. Oh, yo. What? Oh, that's a different kanji for Uchi. Uchi totta no desu ne. Omigoto to iu shika arimasen. Mazu wa ousama ni go hōkoku kudasai. So you've taken down Rodi, huh? I cannot say anything else, but good job. Thank you, soldier. Splendid. First and foremost, go to the king and report. Osama ga kubi wo nagaku shite omachi desu. Dozo sono mama osusume kudasai. Kubi wo nagai. What is that supposed to mean? It basically means the king has been making his neck long, waiting for you. I guess, the king has been impatiently waiting for you. Please go on. More rooms? Nope. Well, you're the fat motherfucker. We're gonna continue from here. What does the king want? Why are we here? Who's Relix? Why isn't Forte actually reacting to Melody? Why isn't Melody reacting to Forte? Peace. And thanks for watching.